A California city councilman wants the Pledge of Allegiance eliminated from meetings. Listen to this.
I would love to get rid of the flag salute, Pledge of Allegiance, if we could do that. The necessity for it, to me, doesn't exist outside of trying to promote adherence to the flag, which is starting to become a little archaic in my mind.
Only that one Arcata City Council member opposed scrapping the pledge altogether. It's unclear if the council will discuss the issue again. And how about